Christine, prettiest girl you've ever seen. Her parents, they began to fret when she wanted to play the clarinet. So they called up a jazz professor to help her to learn to play it better. He arrived the very next day, and this is what he had to say. Oh, sweet Sally, blow my licorice stick. Pick it up and blow it quick. Move your fingers up and down. You can really go to town. Come on, Sally, let's get going, and I'll show you some real jazz tonguing. Put the end right in your mouth and blow it like they do down south. A rapid learner. When she played, she was a real head turner. Up there on the big bandstand, people said, now ain't she grand. All the folks wherever she goes can't wait to see her suck and blow. I don't know, but I am guessing it's all because of her jazz lessons. Oh, sweet Sally, blow my licorice stick. Pick it up and blow it quick. Move your fingers up and down. You can really go to town. Come on, Sally, let's get going, and I'll show you some real jazz tonguing. Put the end right in your mouth and blow it like they do down south.